need to buy a laptop. Not for me. My cousin need to buy a laptop. I'm just checking the laptops out for him. You know, here in Bohol, we are kind of limited when it comes to electronic shops. So yeah, let's see and let me show you what we have around. And maybe you can also help me to choose a right laptop. Just a regular laptop, nothing too fancy. So let's go. I got it here. I check in Google Map, laptop shops or computer shops. Let's see what we can find. My destination is on the right. No, it's not. So my Google Map say that I'm at Republic right now, but there's a dental clinic on my right. Are you sure, Google? Let me check a little bit forward. Ah yeah, nice, here, here, here. Sorry, Google, sorry. My bad. So first stop is here, Computer Republic. It's just along the CPG Avenue. Let's go and check. For a laptop, miss?
Laptop?
Ah.
Sir.
Hello.
All we have is Fujitsu.
Fujitsu?
Yes. And this Fujitsu is transformed
Charm.
Into the... This is 28,000 pesos and dual camera. SSD M.2.
20, pilani?
It's 28,000 for iPhone. 1 year warranty, 7 days out of
it. iPhone, yeah?
Yes.
Nice Kayo. How about this one, Salvador?
16.5, i5, 3rd gen. 16.5. This is 4th gen. So this one, if what is your purpose?
It's for my cousin, but I need it for like sa school na lang, studying. Oh. And
any model, it depends on the budget. Sir.
So kana 28, kana pila ni?
16.5.
16.
28. Five. Then 20. How much is this? Magkano to?
This is
25. Sige po, salamat ha.
Sige sir, balik kayo.
Balik po hon. Not bad. First shop, not bad at all. The prices were definitely reasonable. The computer, they look okay. The stuff was very nice. But I still want to check out another store. Let's go. I mean, look at this place. They do like a market. They put like this little market just on the street, not next to the street or on the sidewalk, on the street. So there's always traffic in here, of course, that... I think they're rebuilding the market there. Oh yeah. Okay, my bad. But still, I mean, really on the street? Okay, let's go. I wanted to check out this place, but it's also the same store of the one I went before, Computer Republic. So I believe they have the same products, plus it's closed. So I will just go straight to the mall. So we have a couple of options here that I'm going to check out. The first one is this one, Thinking Tools. Laptop na lang.
Kau mau lu mana?
I can see that most of the laptops here are like gaming laptops. They're more on the expensive side. That's not what I'm looking for. Next option, Abenson. I think that the first store is where they offer the best deals. They had three laptops, three. But they were like Intel 5, that I believe that it should be like a minimum requirement. This girl is just parking my bus. Okay, thank you. I mean, I don't know if it's a girl, but for the way she parked, I presume she is, sorry. Bad joke, bad joke. Anyway, I think the first store, even if they have a like very little options, they still offer the best options. I'm still after the value, 28,000, even 16,000 pesos for an Intel 5. It's an excellent price. Just looking for a laptop just for, you know, regular school stuffs. But let me know what you guys think about it. Let me know if do you know some other options here in Bohol or nearby. Let me know your experience, if you have any with any of those stores that I should go there or I should avoid to go there. That's why I like doing this vlog, because I always get plenty of good tips in the comment section. So please keep them coming, because I need some good advices from you guys. I will wait for it.